They interest me so much. I want to make Dr. Horrible because I feel like Dr. Horrible.
How did you get your first writing job on Roseanne, and what advice would you give to aspiring TV writers?
I got my first...